वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ इम्पॉर्टेंट एमसीक्यूज ऑफ अप्लाइड मैथमेटिक्स. इट इज़ फॉर ऑल ब्रांचेस ऑफ डिप्लोमा सेकेंड सेमेस्टर. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इवेल्युएट इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ पाई बाय टू जीरो साइन एक्स डी एक्स एंड द आंसर इज वन. देन सेकेंड क्वेश्चन फॉर डेफिनाइट इंटीग्रेशन इज इवेल्युएट इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ जीरो वन वन अपॉन अंडर रूट एक्स स्क्वेयर माइनस वन डी एक्स and the answer is pi by 2. Question number 3, evaluate integration of 2, 3, 1 by x dx and the answer is log 3 by 2. Question number 4 is if integration 0 to a 3x square dx is equal to 8, then find the value of a. Value of a is 2. Find k if integration 0 to 1 3x square plus 2x plus k into dx is equal to 0, it is k is equal to minus 2. Question number 6 is integration of 1 to 1 by 3x minus 2 dx is 1 by 3 log of 4. Evaluate integration 0 1 x upon x plus 1 dx, it is 1 minus log of 2. Evaluate integration phi 10 1 upon x minus 1 into x minus 2 dx and the answer is log of 32 by 27. Question number 9, evaluate integration 0 to 7 cube root of x then cube root upon cube root of x plus cube root of 7 minus x dx and the answer is 7 by 2. Question number 10 is integration of 1 5 cube root of 9 minus x upon cube root of 9 minus x plus cube root of x plus 3 dx and the answer is 2. Question number 11 is evaluate integration of 0 pi by 2 1 upon 1 plus under root tan x dx and the answer is pi by 4. Question number 12 is evaluate integration 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tan x dx and the answer is pi by 8 log of 2. Then question number 13 is integration of 0 to pi by 2 dx upon 4 plus 5 cos x, answer is 1 by 3 log 2. Evaluate integration 0 to 1 x e x dx and the answer is 1. This is fifth chapter. Now chapter sixth is applications of indefinite integration, which is common for all branches of second semester. Find the area enclosed by a curve y is equal to 2x and the line x is equal to 1, x is equal to 3 and x axis and the area is 8 square unit. Find the area bounded by the curve y is equal to ex, x axis and the ordinates x is equal to 0, x is equal to 1 and the area is e minus 1 square unit. Find the area under the parabola y square is equal to 4x bounded by the axis x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0, x is equal to 4 and the area is 10.66 square unit. Question number 4 is find the area bounded by the curve y is equal to x cube x axis and the ordinates x is equal to 1, x is equal to 3 and the area is 20 square unit. Find the area between the parabola y is equal to 4x minus x square and the x axis and the area is 32 by 3 square unit. Question number 6 is find the unit area of circle x square plus y square is equal to 25 using integration. Area is 25 pi square unit. Question number 7 is find the area of the ellipse x square by 25 plus y square by 16 is equal to 1 using integration. It is 20 pi square unit. Find the area between y is equal to x square and the line y is equal to x. It is 1 by 6 square unit. And question number 9 is find the area bounded between the parabolas y square is equal to 9x and x square is equal to 9y and the answer is 27 square unit. Find the volume of solid generated by revolving the ellipse x square by 9 plus y square by 4 is equal to 1 about x-axis, and volume is 16 pi cubic units. Unit number 4 and chapter 7 is differential equation. Find the order and degree of the following differential equation: d cube y upon dx cube is equal to k plus dy upon dx square raised to 3 by 2. Order is equal to 3 and degree is equal to 2. Find the order and degree of the following differential equation: d square y upon dx square is equal to under root 1 plus dy upon dx raised to 3. Order is 2 and degree is 2. Question number 3 is, find order and degree of the following differential equation: d square y upon dx square is equal to cube root of 1 plus dy upon dx. Answer is, order is equal to 2 and degree is equal to 3. Solve. E raised to y dy upon dx is equal to x square. E raised to y is equal to x cube upon 3 plus c. Question number 5 is, solve x dy minus y dx is equal to 0. Y is equal to cx. Then question number 6 is, 1 plus x square dy minus 1 plus y square dx is equal to 0. Answer is, tan raised to minus 1x minus 10 raised to minus 1y is equal to c. Then question number 7 is, solve dy upon dx is equal to e raised to x minus y plus x e raised to minus y. Answer is, ey is equal to e raised to x plus x square upon 2 plus c. Then question number 8, y into 1 plus x square into dy plus x in bracket 1 plus y square dx is equal to 0. Answer is, 1 plus x square into 1 plus y square is equal to c. Solve dy upon dx plus y cot x is equal to cosec x. Answer is, y sin x is equal to x plus c. Solve x dy upon dx plus y is equal to x raised to 3. Answer is, xy is equal to x raised to 4 upon 4 plus c. Question number 11, find integrating factor of dE. Differential equation: x plus 1 dy upon dx minus 5 is equal to ex in bracket x plus 1 raised to 2, and the answer is 1 upon x plus 1. Then next is, find integrating factor of differential equation: dy upon dx plus y tan x is equal to cos square x, and the answer is sec x. In next video we will see MCQs of chapter 8. Thank you.